We need to ask Alexander.
Well, the project is called Roombot. It's a little bit a crazy project where we like to use the concept of reconfigurable robotics to do adaptive furniture. So the idea is, for instance, that you'd have little modules, like the concept of Lego brought to robotics, little modules which have a few motors and connectors, and that you use those to create furniture which will change shape over time.